and I'm always out of it. Sorry. I'll take it. Let's see. Just barely had a problem, you know.
Of course, yeah.
He is stiff.
You
want to try and fix the pillow some different way?
You're not sure? Because sometimes I'm going to put the 2 foot in the chair. Like so.
Oh, just get some ease.
It's like now we feel comfortable.
This is almost.
Anytime you feel comfortable, the pain stops. But once you're not comfortable, the pain continues. Rocks you until.
Ted. Ted. When you were trying to say thanks to like on Ruby and all them. Whenever you can't take that off for the camera, so you can just make them know, say,
Aunt Ruby. Why am I there? You know, in the belly, you know. Anyway, we say thanks for everything you've done so far. And you love the whole world for me. Angela. I don't know it already. Stacy. Boy. We talk.
Stacy, this man weep for joy until you call him. It was tears of joy when I saw him. I'm so happy to hear you. You're Stacy? Yes.
I'm going to say, Abraham, I don't see you down there, baby.
Brother Abraham?
Not so well on all of them, but I hope they can show him, you know.
Well, we're all in your corner, Ted, so.
Yeah.
Hopefully, you get a good prognosis going forward.
Work out in another right way, as we expect. So look forward to what's ever coming and bear it and so forth. Later on, I feel the pain and I want a nice up. I see. But still, I have to give God thanks.
Yeah.
Because it could have worse so far. I see it.